was his assessment of Jim Comey's handling of the Clinton email. Refused to play because he never told Congress that he met with the Russian ambassador during his confirmation hearing. Right?
So many parts of the story, man.
It's getting confusing.
Yeah, right? So many names.
So what's going on?
Lady's missing.
Aw, oh, give me a break.
Ah, for Christ's sakes.
What the hell's going on out there?